Fort Baldwin Tower. And they won't let us in. See, and they stay away, they bring you all the way up to the top, and then you can't get in. And it's starting to sprinkle. That's looking inside, but you know, there's windows all the way up. My luck, this will be cut a little short because of the probably end up raining again. Get all your lights on, Mary. Can't see it. Yeah, there you go. Where they keep the ammunition. Go back this way. Yeah, that's where they go. This is the third level. I'm going to go down to the second level. Oh, wait a minute. There you go. That's the name of the place. Hey, Mary. Was in the second level we found the lady slippers. Oh. Want to bring the tree with us? Huh? Want to bring the trees with us? We can burn them tonight. Mm. Oh, that's pretty. Lady slipper. There's some more over here. Kind of hiding. That's how good they're hiding, I can't find it. Wait a minute. That's pretty good, I still can't find it. I'm looking right at it and I can't see it. Back out a little bit. There we go. Another one. And that one there. Pretty. And over here on the other side, I believe, these are called Mayflowers, I think. Come on, focus. There you go. Okay, this is the second level. Now, from this side, it looks like just a grassy hill. There's a stairway over there. A couple of chimneys. There's one of the gun emplacements. That's where it's looking out to. Level 2 is called the Hardman battery. Mary. Up the ammo in the second one. Hi. The barracks. There's a hole. Each barracks has its own fireplace. And on the opposite side from the ocean. So if any shelling, nobody would get hurt. Is it fireplace? I know it's very narrow. Mary, this is the side that I was saying how if you look at it from that side, looking this way, there's nothing but grass and a hill. You and your pokey stick. Is the first level. It's called Battery Coogan, which is, if you remember the movie Coogan's Bluff, Clint Eastwood, kind of reminds you of it a little bit. They have a sentry post. They got a gun emplacement on each side. Stairs going up. That's that thing I was saying about how it's really tight in there. This is where they kept the ammo. For this gun placement. This is the quarters. What you got, a fireplace? Another gun, ammo bunker. One of those old skinny thingies again. And to climb down is a lot easier than to climb up. This Fort Baldwin that we just looked at. I'm going to close it down to keep it under 20 minutes, so I may possibly be able to put this on either Facebook or YouTube. Bye for now.